How you doing? My name is Mark Tannis. I'm the general manager of Shoppers World and also a board member of the Pitkin Ave Bid. This is our second annual summer festival that we have in, and it's going out beautiful. You know, another piece that I wanted to talk about is stop the violence in the neighborhood. There's a lot of violence going on, Brownsville, East New York. I know it's all over, but it's concentrated in these two areas, and we really have to try to stop it. You understand what I'm saying? We try to do beautiful things to show the people that, you know, we are in the community and we want to give back in a positive way. By us coming together as a family, I really think Brownsville, East New York, will thrive to some better days. I know the economy is very bad, but at the same time, we keep our head up, we do the right thing, we're going to go places, you understand what I'm saying? Not because we're in the ghetto, we need to act like the ghetto, you understand what I'm saying? We need to overcome this, and we will bounce back, you understand what I'm saying? And, you know, come out, you know, we always having a good time on Pitkin Avenue. We got a lot of stores, the Pitkin Avenue Bid is on our side. We got John Thompson also, he's helping us out a great deal. We got William F. Boylan, also great community leader. He's helping us out. I mean, it's all a team effort, and we really appreciate everybody that really put in to this Pitkin Festival. And again, appreciate it.
Can't forget Senator John Thompson. He donated
generous amount to the event that we have having in the neighborhood. And also like to give big thanks to William F. Borland. Him and his staff gave us a generous amount also. And you know, we like to just put that out there for everybody to know that there are some community leaders that are doing for the community.
Trying to make something happen in a positive way. Like I said, I'm here to support everybody.